In this video, we're going to discuss how to calculate Net Promoter Scores. Created by Bain and Company, the Net Promoter Score, or NPS, is used to measure customer satisfaction. Your NPS score is based on one question on a 0 to 10 scale. How likely is it you would recommend our brand, product, or service to a friend or colleague? Responses to this question are then grouped into three categories. First, promoters, people who score you from a 9 to 10. These are your best customers. They are most probably apt for cross-selling, upselling, loyalty programs. And then there's the passives, 7s and 8s. These are customers that are good, but they're just really not that loyal. And if given the right offer, they could abandon ship and go to a competitor. And then there's detractors. This is the biggest segment within this group, and it's 0 to 6. So detractors are people who either don't care much about your brand or they're unsatisfied customers. You then calculate your NPS score by subtracting the percentage of detractors from the percentage of promoters. And the result is an NPS score that can range between negative 100 and positive 100. So if we were to look at an example of that, let's say that we sent a survey to 100 people, just to make the math a little easy. 55 of those came back as detractors, 25 came back as passives, and 20 of them were promoters. So if we were to do the math on this, we take the 20% of promoters, we subtract the 55% of detractors, and you get a NPS of negative 35. So anything below a 0 isn't that great, obviously, but if you really want to see where you stand, it's best to compare to industry benchmarks, or even if you have the ability to look at what competitors are and then see how you're doing. And the best way to get value from the Net Promoter Score is to track it regularly. You may also want to consider having separate NPS scores for each business unit, product, customer segment, or region in order to isolate what's really working and where you should focus your attention. For the customer, it's a quick and easy survey, taking just a few seconds versus other surveys that could take 10, 20 minutes or more. And for the brand, it's an opportunity to put an action plan in place to increase your promoters and reduce your detractors. So now that you know about NPS scores, please consider being a promoter of our channel by giving this video a quick like. See what I did there? And if you have some ad math that you'd like us to dive into in an upcoming video, let us know by adding it in the comments.